2014 Chrysler 200. Show you guys how to remove the valve cover. If you need to replace the valve cover gasket, you might want to wash this. First step is always disconnect the battery terminals. Battery in this one is inside, but you can disconnect it from here and here. I have it already disconnected there. Second step, go ahead and disconnect 1, 2, 3, 4 ignition coil wires. Got a red safety clip right here that you push it up, press the tab, it'll come out. Now you can put it on the side when you're done. Go ahead and remove this plastic tubing. Put that aside somewhere. Then remove the 4 ignition coils. It's got a Torx screw right here. Which I believe it's a T30, size T30. Go ahead and remove that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once you get that off, you'll have this little plastic tab right here. Yeah, it had an engine cover, but it's missing. So you should be able to put an 11 millimeter socket. 1, it'll twist out. 2, 3, 4. Oops, just dropped that one. Now, next step is you got a wiring harness right here. Press that tab, wiggle it out, it'll come out. This one you can wiggle it out. It should come right off. Looks like that. Put that aside. Same for this one. Take this out of there. And also this one too. You got the connector that you need to unplug right here too. Take that off. Now you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 8 millimeter bolts that are holding the valve cover. Go ahead and loosen that up. This is already loose. Now you got the PCV valve hose right here. This one you can get a flat and just carefully pry it out until you can wiggle it. It should come right off. Once you do that, stick a screwdriver right here, flathead. Careful not to damage anything. Just kind of pry it out from here. Same as here on the side. There we go. Now, careful not to drop anything inside while you're doing this. So make sure you put something around here. Valve cover here, peel it out, clean it all the way around. Same for here, take this off. The valve cover gasket kit should come with new one like this too, for the spark plug too. Put a new one there. Now clean all of that right here, all that gunk. So you don't have any leak when you put the new one in. Clean all it, all the way around. Once you have it cleaned, put everything back reverse order. I'm not sure what the Torx spec is, Cobra. That's it.